those Sooners. Set comes to Presley. Down the line there, but Stafford digs it out. And the big swat by McGee goes out of bounds off the Sooners again. And soaring in to finish it comes Presley. And a hometown kid from Waco. There's a huge block by McLaughlin. Bears were up to it. And Milana bangs that one home. There's Hunt for Baylor. Presley again, and too good. Milana. Milana again rifles it off Kinley, and Baylor takes the opening set. But whoa. Ooh, huge rifle shot by Marika Vandermark. Lays it across for the Sooners. And the dump is down for Hannah Locken. Two, Baylor leads one set to none. Sanders, and there's a great dig by Locken. Vandermark across with that left arm swing, and it's 8-7. Huge swing from Stafford. Right continues this one. Stafford. This is Vandermark down.
That's a lot of pressure not to lose a set.
This one overpassed and an easy put away for Kara McGee. Blocking with the dump for Baylor. Paige Johnson having a good night. Dotson is blocked by Milana. Milana the dig. And off the block, it's Milana the kill to tie it. Presley soaring in. Set number four begins with an ace out of the hands. Here's Dunbar, blocked and down.
She likes that slide play. Was tracking her really well.
Dunbar couldn't handle that serve. It'll play it over for the Sooners. There's Stafford for Baylor. Stafford. Dunbar blocked out of bounds. McLaughlin sets Anderson. She's blocked, and Baylor has rallied to win in five sets.